Thank you. queues. We have some one viewpoint over there also. So enjoy it here.
Very rocky out here. Lots of bugs. And it smells horrible.
Lullaby about this well, the woman who was thrown her daughter into the waterfall. She is singing, she's just singing about how much she misses her children or her daughters, and it goes like this. So ekki vakur dimmar nær.
maybe heard that Iceland is lying only on two plates. We have the west side, the West Fjords, amongst them. They are lying on the North America plate. Then we have the east side, which is on the Eurasia plate. And these plates, they are splitting apart. They are moving apart from each other, approximately 2 centimeters a year. And the West Fjords and the East Fjords have the oldest bedrock in Iceland. So the oldest bedrock we have found is found here, in fact, very close to Ísafjörður, and also on the east side. We also have very old bedrock on the east side. We are talking about some millions of years old. I think it was 16 million years old, the oldest bedrock we have found. And at one time, all this area was covered with a glacier, and then the glaciers melted. And characteristic, you know, these glaciers, when they are melting, they are scaping, or they are landscape. They are landscape artists.
This is the view from our room on Sunday afternoon. We are in Ísafjörður, Iceland. I was trying to get those cars over there so you can see how big that mountain really is. Cruising day 6, we are coming into Reykjavik, Iceland.
the smallest national park in Iceland, but one of the most beautiful and the oldest one. The first area that we started to build up summer houses, both privately owned and owned by unions. The unions rent them to their members on a weekly, weekend basis. And this was the kind of first area.
Got one.
Century, since that was the case. Of course, the British Empire was very much in full steam in those days, and well, we built many of the ships. Many famous ships have been built here, including the Queen Mary, the QA2, the Cutty Sark, the Lusitania, to name but a few, all built right here on the River Clyde. County 10 in Gaelic, it's a hoon, a ra, a tree, a cahar, a coig, a shear, a shart, a hawk, a nui, a jach. And with the song, it's okay, the translation is Hunik Misha Le Mohul, I saw with my eye. Cahar Bonich Elms of Ooh, which is four cakes and a shop. Chaimi Ashjach Les Gilin Emulav. I went back inside with a penny in my hand. Hook me bonage big air falav.